You know what, Jade? Why don't you just sleep in your house? Here's Michael. Yes. Claim the strangers. Thing. It's hungry. Well, make some dinner super fancy. Have a oatmeal. Right, well, I can bring him here. You know, we'll probably go home in a little bit. Go to the bathroom, Jack. Don't you still want Jay to be the only one to pee on herself? I think you're not the yellow. Oh no. What is happening here? She's gonna keep. What's he thinking about? No? What was all that about? What she. He would. He. He'd be yelling, really. Like, okay, I'll just let her sleep here. So much for hating children. He just let one chill in his bed. My God. Why is it invisible? You made ghost dinner. You made food for ghosts. What are you doing? Never knew about that. You gonna make the one that he's playful though. I guess I could make this quick. I didn't know there were special foods. Depending on their motions, on his motions. That's actually really cool. Kinda like real life. That's what he feels like making because of his emotions. Like how like how people decide to eat ice cream in the middle of the night because that's what they feel like. Heaven? Oh, yeah. Should probably bring this up. So, I know when you get your mischief up to 4 and have a relationship status with someone that's at least halfway, you can just be a basic. Relationship at least as long as halfway. You can dare someone to shriek. The issue here in this one is that. Oh my god, don't burn your gummy berry. Well, anyway, the problem with it is that. When I have the time, the sim glitches out while they're shrieking and then. Go back to their clothes and then it again says, oh, they shrieked. Even though they didn't go that far, no one saw them. Which makes it lame, but they do give them a lift for shrieking, so if you're looking at that, at least you don't have to worry about losing the. You guys are such big babies. You complain about everything. All my food's cold, always my way. Well, you have to meet. You're not popping up cooking all the way, their food's cold. Like, well, it's actually time to make food warm. This is not mean oven doesn't mean it's not gonna be cold. Microwave ovens are for bigger stuff that I guess take longer to cook. Yeah, like a lot longer. They need a lot more heat. So, here's the family now. She lives in the Epsilon's house. Cold. Playing video games, sleeping in their house, eating their food. Well, I guess they don't really get mad about you cooking food since you have to pay for it anyway. Oh, yeah. They got school and stuff tomorrow, so they all need to go home now. I see you have to work today, so looks like there's gonna be more. They can make a good bit of standalone Jack moments, which is good as it make up for his absence, his long absences in the other episodes, and especially this one, where I was only. But it's like he'll be able to make up for a lot of what he was missing for. Scourge, Jake, get up. Oh yeah. Oh, I had a horrible dream. Yeah. No, you didn't. Jake! Thank gosh he wore his pants. Did you go as bad as his room or that? What if Maeve, Will, Billy, and Charlie, there was so much creepier thing where wasn't wearing clothes. But William's not a sexual predator or anything, he's just a serial killer. I know some people try to paint him as a predator because he kills kids, but that is not the case. Not at all. He's just a serial killer, not all killers are predators. Oh, you don't actually don't live that far from them. I'm actually kind of disappointed. Yeah. And before you say anything, that web person, Reb, right? Reb Bullion or something? His comments are not official whatsoever. In fact, Vince, it's William has a completely different, more actual psychopathic personality compared to Vince is stupid. I actually do know why. I think Vince is the worst part of his comments. Mice is a jerk. Who bullies animatronics? Who are little kids? So he's basically a bully. He was always this on Jeremy that he just gave him a question mark for a face. If Fritz was a ginger fat guy, which I think you're just trying to be stereotypic, because the name Fritz, he gave him the nerdy glasses, orange hair, freckles, and made him fat. Man, it's just terrible. His comments were terrible. Then he quits him and then acts like the game, he never had any involvement with the Phantom. He pretends that he didn't do anything with it. And it's just awful. And if you're still calling the Purple God Vincent, then like calling, trying to think of a character whose name was revealed that till later in the series. Can't really think of one off the top of my head. It's pretty awesome for a character to have no name until later on. Jack? Really? You legitimately only got out the watch CP. What? Actual hell. But that's it. Was just ending the game until, because the proper name wasn't known in the early games, but it was revealed in the book and in a certain location. So, it's very possible that Henry and Charlie both exist and that Charlie would be dead if that's the case. Since, Henry refers to as the one possessing the puppet as his daughter, and if it's Henry, that would be Charlie. I mean, Charlie's dead. As far as I'm aware, she's still alive in the books. I don't do this on my other file. I don't know why this thing. Yeah. I've been a fan of Final Freddy's since it first came out, and I'm still fanning it. The way that Phantoms act does not affect my thought of a game whatsoever. And yes, I know the refrigerator is broken. And she needs to get dressed. You have school today. You're gonna be feeling good. You're fine. You're outside. Every fan base has this toxic part and it's a good part. Final Freddy does have a good part and it's Phantom. And it's toxic as well. Same thing with Rick and Morty. Same thing with Undertale. Homestuck, at least first. Some of it, because she's sad. Good. You deserve to be sad. Kick your butt twice. If someone die, because that person would be sad. Someone get hit by a bus. Even though they kind of don't exist in this game. She just teleports. Watch her teleport. Bam. I just saw Wendy run. Walk by. Jade is grabbing her lunch from her. Right back when she noticed something right inside, it's a note. She had like a heart with the words, "You are cute," written on it, and nothing else. He thinks, "I really need reading glasses. The words are pretty blurry." He it might be that new boy who is his sister. Was I funnier back in my, when I was testing out the clothes thing? So I had Jade not wear pants for a while. While that, she got the love letter with the boys staring at her. It was funnier because he was probably staring at the fact that she wasn't wearing any pants. It's pretty easy for Jade to get in a boy alone since he doesn't have any friends yet. And he definitely probably see. Wow. I don't think you can have your kid. Sam's date, so yeah, they're probably not gonna do anything. It's kind of just, as far as I know, it's kind of pointless. It didn't really affect her, affect her in any way. They should inject this. Never mind. Yeah, see. Oh, I must have definitely visited the land crabs because they're on here. I don't remember visiting them. Oh, my other thing, but it confuses me if they're in this one. That means it can't be in. I'm sorry, I'm just really confused. I know I definitely visited the land grabs, but I can't remember when I did. I know I can go back to my old video, my videos. Be like, oh, that's when I visited. When, for now, right now I can't do so. Just play for a school. I wonder how you can fix the thing, but I don't want him to die either. I want this thing to last for a pretty long time. So Jack dying inconveniently will be definitely bothersome. Problematic, mate. Damn it. He didn't even eat. That makes super stressed when he gets home tonight. Anyway, I'm gonna end it right here. Figured like one day. Well, who's this angry person? Figured 30-minute episode are too short, especially since I probably won't get that much done in just one day. So I thought, why not just have a whole day and a little bit of the second day in it and see how that goes. I'm entirely worried about how it plays until, I get more views, so. Right now, this is just me wanting to post my Sims on things on YouTube because I want to. I think it's fun to me. And if you'll watch it, well, that's great. If you'll watch it, though, I'll listen to them. But for now, I'm doing it how I want. Until I get feedback. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed if you like, watch it. And I want to make it clear, once again, this is my voice. I do not talk very loud. And yeah, sorry about that. Not really be quiet, even when I'm trying to be loud. So, yeah. Since for the whole you check back with the Sounds for Destroyer family. See ya. Oops, I mean the president.